always thought that our strength was in our rawness and balls, too. Wall energy. His was always a great breed, forger, hog man, the best breed, word man in history. I could understand the desire for change. I was getting pretty bored playing the same food.
Morning.
dropped a bunch of blow off his nose, it probably sounded even worse than it actually was. So Bob rigged up a play track box for me that he called the Kemp Box. He wrapped it with silver metallic tape and drew my face with my makeup on it, and he'd take a drumstick and hit the box to keep me on the beat. I'd hear this click box through my headphones while I was recording. I'd be playing along with it, but all of a sudden I'd hear an extra beat and I'd get thrown off and I'd stop the recording. Wait a minute. You just switched up the beat, I'd say. There's something wrong with that box. Nah, there's nothing wrong with the box, I'd hear him say from the console room. There wasn't. He was just fucking with me, playing my games.